Alright, well, I guess we can...
I'm hitting tab to look at your view.
We played too much Portal. Oh, come read the rules. Oh, you're not going to read it out loud.
I read to myself.
Were you the kind of kid in school and elementary where the other kids were always slow and you were like, God,
yes.
Learn how to read. Oh my God, I hated that. It's like their parents never read to them when they were growing up, when they were in, you know, preschool age. You should always read to your kids. Seriously. Teach them how to read before they get to school. Teach them how to write. Teach them how to hold a pencil.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, this is funny. I mean, didn't you, like, use crowns and stuff when you were...
You know? Yeah, I did, but I the first day that I learned how to hold it, I held it like that, so...
Oh, wow.
Okay, I'm gonna trust this sign here.
The holding W, keep it down until in the water. Okay. I wonder if anybody's died from that. Oh, gosh, where's the... How do I get out?
Maybe you should ask for help in the fisherman's cottage.
Excuse me. Where'd that come from?
There goes the tab again.
This fisherman's cottage is made out of sand. You ever heard of the wise man built his house upon the rock, Mr. Jefferson?
Something like that.
Maybe you should take a look at the wreck there.
The wreck.
The boat wreck that we were in over here?
Maybe. Oh. It says remove the torch to the right.
In there? Hang on.
Yeah.
Let me come back. Move the torch to the right. Oh.
Okay.
Ooh. I would get out of there.
Is it a secret?
Anything happen?
Yeah.
Oh.
I think there's a room down here. You found your first secret. Take this as a reward.
What is it?
Diamonds and coal.
Oh, it's coal the reward.
I'll take the torches and the diamond, but...
Oh, there's cookies in the furnace. And a coal. Workbench. You want a cookie? There's a cookie. Shishimi's been a good boy. He gets a cookie.
Where's this wreck at?
This down here? This is a tiny little thing. There's something in here? Seriously. There's the glowstone. That's all I see.
Oh, there's a chest.
There's a chest right here. Holy crap. Look at all this.
Take it.
I'll get it before I drown.
Torches especially.
I'm getting it all before I drown. Ah! Ow! Ow! Anything else you see?
No. Just that.
Okay.
And then we have to go to the village?
Okay. You know what? You're gonna be in charge of our diamonds. We could both make... No, we don't have enough leather for that. We got some torches, so here's half. I guess you can have a cooked pork chop. And then there's three pieces of wood, which would make 12 pieces of lumber.
Keep the wood until we need something.
Yeah. So where did it say to go next? The village?
See my son in the village.
See his son in the village. So follow the path to the village. Chicken on the hill.
Lobster village? Okay.
To the right. Okay.
What's up? Oh, okay.
Oh, wow. You have the HD texture pack, don't you?
Yes.
St. Nicholas Church. Alright, I guess we're gonna go pray first. Pray for our safety. Welcome in our town. How did you wind up here? Oh, you are stranded. Well, where are you from? Oh, wow. That's really far from here. I'm sorry, but I don't think you will ever get back. Better make the best of it. Thank you, preacher, or reverend, or pope, or whatever church this is.
And a diamond. What do you know?
All right. Go down the ladder. There we go. That's a good sign to have on your church wall. And that the two dudes fighting?
Handy's house.
Is this his son? Do you even know his son's name?
No. You said son.
Oh, Handy is very, very humble.
There's you're digging behind the dirt. It says you can remove dirt. Aha,
oh,
see?
Oh, looky there. Wow, look, that's a smiley face. I'll take some of it. You take the rest. You can get some dirt or wood for yourself. You just keep on finding them, huh? Yeah, we're paying attention. We'll check the church. Yeah, there's nothing here.
Lazy eye.
Oh, hopefully that wolfed well.
Oh, I found, my uncle said you said, okay. You misspelled uncle.
But. Uncle? Well, he's from Switzerland, so English is not his first language.
That just happened, so.
That was awesome. Happened. Last week I lost my boots in the woods behind the house. Search in the dark, it may not, maybe a lot easier. Okay, that's reassuring. Do we want to sleep?
Why not?
Guess we gotta sleep together.
Well, cozy.
Oh, they fixed the shift thing. Remember that? You could shift in a bed and you could actually see your body.
Mm-hmm.
Or, what am I doing? I'm trying to do E to open a door.
In town hall here.
Don't attack me, wolf, whatever you do.
Xbox please. 720.
What?
Something.
I didn't do anything. Windows 8.
What?
Windows 8. On top of where the what the hell? I don't even know what that word is.
What?
Number 4 is GFNUE. GFNUE. Yep. Anything in there?
No, I don't think so.
Doesn't look like it. Wait, what's this? Ooh, look what I found. Chest. Wow, look, wow! Raw pork chops. Some leather.
You can make a diamond. Well, we can't pick anything, so what's the difference?
We can pick dirt, so we can make a shovel.
Eh.
7, 8, 9, 10, 9.
Wait, there's redstone here.
You don't want some food? Where? In
right
there?
Here.
Maybe that was maybe one of those buttons opened this.
Maybe.
Possibly.
Yeah, it probably did.
Bob's farm. Mm. Nothing in his furnace. Let's go get the boots first.
The boots in the woods?
Yeah, behind his house. He lost his boots. What? Oh, wow, this is a nice forest.
If you're looking for the boots, don't go this way. Okay.
Over there, really?
Don't go. Yeah, don't go the way I was going.
Okay, so they're in the woods, obviously. Why would he lose his boots?
Drunk.
I guess. Wait, hey, come here. Where'd you go? Over here.
I'm near you.
Right down here. There's a cave. With a torch. Hey, I found his iron boots.
Really?
Yep.
This isn't in the woods. This isn't a cave.
Oh, there's pressure plates here. Run.
What?
There were pressure plates in there. Run. Move! Out of the way!
Nothing's blown up yet.
I'm just... Probably something happened. Maybe it opened the door in his house. Possible.
Oh, yeah, that's probably what it did, because there was an iron door in there.
There was an iron door. There was an iron door in Bob's house, too. We found your boots.
Oh, the door's open.
Yeah. Take the rest as your reward. Something,
ow.
Something to eat. What happened?
It says ow, and I also have got something to eat for you.
Oh, it does. Iron. Diamond. And some raw fish.
I think you can keep the boots.
I'll put them on. I've got some iron booties. Does he have a furnace here? No. Where's the furnace? There's a furnace in this town, isn't there? Might cook some of this food. So we got the raw fish. We got pork chops. We don't even need to eat. It's on peaceful, so screw it. Whoops.
Aha.
Anything, something in there?
Of course. A diamond.
Yay. Oh, wait, this guy...
I know where this
guy...
Peter.
What?
He said go visit Peter in the woods to get me some wood.
He lives in a hunting lodge behind the forest. Okay. Alrighty then, here we go. Gotta be George of the jungle.
Ow!
Anything in there?
Coal and wood.
Whoops.
And
Bob needs more wood. Pass what to Bob?
The message.
Oh. So we gotta go back to Bob.
Yeah, apparently his iron door opened. Thanks. Please take this as a reward. A bunch of...
Wow. Take the rest.
Sure, we need it, but okay.
You got a cooked pork chop, didn't you? Yeah, mm-hmm. I don't think we're gonna need half this stuff. I got
this town
cookie.
Sucked.
Oh, so where do we go from here?
The next town?
I guess. Well, then there was a town this way, wasn't there?
Yeah.
Camel Town.
Oh, that sounds interesting. Okay.
Ooh, chicken egg. Oh, I almost hit you with the chicken egg. What's that say?
Camel Town.
Lobster Village.
The museum.
Oh man, we gotta check the museum.
Remember this painting? It might be important for later on.
Dude, okay. Lighting a cake. Candles on a cake. That's soul sand. Is that dirt?
Oh, I believe I found something that I probably shouldn't have found.
Hidden behind a painting in the fun center. Okay. Let's go find the fun center. Norman's house. Is it the library? Okay, well, fun center. Mosque. This will go in here, I guess.
Oh, the mosque.
The dude with a cane. Compass, yay. And a bunch of sticks. Want some of these sticks?
I got a block, 3 blocks of gold. And a bunch of sticks.
Okay, and you take those sticks. And I'll take these. 26. We gotta return the gold. Okay, so we still need to find the fun center. We need to go to the library. We gotta return the gold. What's the access? Other PC brand.
Linux.
If you're done in a city.
Stepped on a pressure plate.
Torches and diamond. Remove these torches to get out, or you're. Or not. Okay. Go. Oh, there's that crazy. Never mind. I was gonna say there's that crazy weather in Minecraft in the desert. But that's not what. This is just a sunset. Well, where's the place to sleep?
Where's the fun town?
Down here. Is that it?
Tax detainee cast. What?
The library?
That's a good question.
There's wood in this furnace. There's a boat.
Oh, is it down here?
Fun center!
Hey!
Checkers! What's this?
Aha!
Family games. Chess.
There's buttons.
Yeah, we passed a pressure plate.
Oh. Don't come in here.
Don't go in there? You can't get out?
You can get... Okay, I can. I gotta remove the redstone torch.
Okay, there's one over here, too. Hey there, I'm Jack. You came to save me. Oh, my friend's Pete. He's in the heavily secure jails above. I heard that you can break him out by using this button. Somehow go ahead and save him. Be free. You can get out of the cabin by using a redstone torch. So you break the redstone torch. Right? No? Yeah. Alright, I'll break it. Whatever. Alright, let's get out of here. What's that?
In my room, there's some crazy no pants guy.
Stand there. Hang on. Oh, man. stay on this. Alright, go. Either stay here or go. Well, I'm Pirate One Leg. I love to wander the open seas. And he's got a dispenser with two. Can he let me out?
Give me a second.
That won't work. That's a stone.
Oh, it has to be wood. Okay.
Go get your redstone torch. Did you look in the dispenser?
There's no dispenser. Oh.
Yeah, that's a dispenser.
Cobblestone.
Alright. Get your redstone torch. Alright, come out. Okay, you go.
I'm Pete. You are here to save me. How?